Alrighty. Hello.
Hello.
Who are you?
My name is Megan and I like fruit.
And where are we today?
We're in my house in Hawaii.
And what do you have in front of you? It looks like some cool stuff there.
There is a lot of fruit here. Yep. So, I'm gonna tell you what's
Can you
here.
give us the tour?
I'll give you a fruit tour. So we'll start in this corner over here with this odd thing.
Looks like an
This
alien.
is a Rellinia, and it tastes like a lemon, peach, apple pie kind of filling. It's really good.
Cool.
These are papayas. They're pretty delicious. Really great for just eating by themselves or putting on salads or
Now, those are
whatever.
smaller than the ones I've seen back home. What kind are they?
Yeah, so there's a few different varieties out here. There's strawberry, there's sunrise, there's solos, and those are all like the small ones. And then the real big ones are like Marigolds and Exoticas and
Right.
stuff like that.
Awesome.
And we've got lots of different varieties of avocados. And not all of these avocados have names, that we know of. There's just so many different varieties. And
Think those are Yamagata ones from the.
these?
Yeah.
And I just call these cannonballs.
Yeah. That's awesome.
And what else we got here? Celery.
Cool.
I don't know if everyone knows what celery is, but and we also have got a lemon.
Excellent.
Lemon there.
What is this? Is that a potato?
This? So this is a mame sapote, and it tastes kind of like a cross between like sweet potato, cooked sweet potato and pumpkin,
Nice.
which is really
Let's see
good.
it.
And this guy's got a funny little shape going on there. And then we also have some black sapotes
Lovely
here.
peppers.
Chocolate sapotes. You can tell it kind of looks similar in shape and size to a persimmon. It's got like the same kind of flower thing on top, and it's
Right.
in sort of like the same family. And the seeds inside are very similar to persimmon seeds, if it does
Awesome.
have seeds. Sometimes we see those, but it basically is brown inside and looks kind of like chocolate and tastes kind of like diabetic chocolate cake.
It does, like mousse.
Yeah, something like that. Here's one of the avos cut open.
Nice. Little scrawny little pit there.
And right here, I think these two
Yes.
are both white sapotes. And they're just really creamy and white inside and very sweet. And it's hard to describe the flavor. It's like something I've never had before, so it's
Right.
really unidentifiable. This
Ooh.
is the exotic peach. This is prized possession here in Hawaii. This is like exotic fruit to us because it's
Right.
imported. And we've got some ravitons here, and these taste
Awesome.
like pink lemonade to me. You like cut them open, and there's this
Can you show us inside?
white flesh inside. And it tastes like pink lemonade. It's super refreshing, very easy. It's not like all sticky and drippy like lychees can be sometimes. Oranges.
Oranges, a couple oranges there.
Oranges and mango. Most people know what a mango is. And these are local,
Yeah, there's a
I think.
rebozo, as you think.
Yeah. And what else do we got?
Ooh.
Lettuce.
Nice.
Got some butter lettuce, romaine lettuce. I call this squiggly seaweed lettuce.
There's a hydroponic one there. Those are the
Is
hydroponics.
there?
These ones are hydroponic, I think. Cool.
Hydroponic, looks like butter lettuce, romaine or something.
Awesome. Well,
Yeah.
thank you.
Yeah.
So
Hawaii rocks.
what markets were we at today?
So we went to the Makuhu market to get most of this stuff. Some stuff
Awesome.
just came from local farms too.
Well, thank you, Megan.
You're
See you
welcome.
next time. Bye.